the greatest story of a momentous year, John F. Kennedy defeated GOP standard bearer Richard Nixon in one of the closest presidential elections on record. The youngest man ever elected president takes the burden from the oldest ever to hold the office as America enters the critical and challenging 60s.